My name is Muhammad Galang Gardamuti. You can call me Galang. I'm from Gajah Mada University as a representative of Gajah Mada Flying Object Research Center. We are here it's hard to explain, right? Okay, basically we make a flight controller. Have you ever heard drone? So every drone, it has a brain to control the input and the output of the system. And basically, this is what we are working on. So basically, this is the one that controlling all the system and put it together. This also the one that keep the motion in balance, and so it wouldn't fly away. And why we make this? Because most of the researcher in Indonesia using flight controller that is imported from outside of the country. And we make this in hope that Indonesia has their own flight controller, so we won't have to import from the other country. And also, it is cheaper than the one that is available in the market. We can make a difference about 2 million rupiahs about the price. Because the one that is common in the market is about 4 million to or more, but is just less than 2 million rupiahs. So yeah, that's it. And we are also developing we are also developing a drone control stations to monitor the plane or the vehicle automatically. So it has so many features that is the same that with the one in the regular market, but we also improve the control system. We use the more advanced control system, that is LKR control system instead of PID that is commonly used in the market.
Okay.
So that's it.
Thank you.